Well, it's probably something most of us don't think happens in our community, sex trafficking. People, sometimes even children, forced into prostitution. But it can happen. And this Friday, there is a conference in Johnson County to educate and inspire us to take a stand. It's called Demand Change Heartland. And Christy Childs is the founder of Veronica's Voice, which is based here in Kansas City. And you're kind of leading this effort. The conference is the kickoff of this movement, really, to demand change.
Yes, it is. So Demand Change Heartland is an entity that is happening all across the world, and we are taking that on as a project here in Kansas City.
Now, you know, like I started with what I was talking about, which is, you know, a lot of people don't think it happens here. When we think sex trafficking, we're thinking, okay, it's happening in Thailand. It's happening maybe in Europe. It's not happening here in the Midwest. It's not happening in our backyard. But, I mean, it is. Unfortunately, it is something.
It happens everywhere. And it happens because men buy sex. It happens because of the demand, which is really the driving force of why this happens worldwide.
Now, I think really briefly we want to mention why you're so involved with this, why you founded Veronica's Voice. It's because of a personal experience with you. It happened to you.
It did happen to me. And what I know from my own experience is many times I went to jail and the men that were picking me up were let off and told to go home. And I always felt that they were the ones who had the choice in the situation. And so it's to bring awareness to that.
Absolutely. The purpose of the conference that is serving as this kickoff, I noticed on the website, educate, inspire, and unite. Those were the three words. What are you really hoping to accomplish?
Well, we want to educate the public beyond the legal definition of what human trafficking is legally by definition, what it really is, because it's so much more than the legal definition. Prior to 2005, we criminalized our own children. So since 2005, the federal law has changed to now say, oh, American children are victims of sex trafficking. But now there's still this compartmentalization going on saying prostitution, it's different. There's this choice. And so we want to educate around that as well.
Right. We think, you know, maybe the glamorized version, pretty woman version of prostitution, when in all reality, it's really not. So often these people are forced into that type of a situation.
They're forced. They're a vulnerable population. And it really comes down to their lack of options, their lack of choices. Nobody wants to prostitute themselves.
Yeah. Well, let's talk a little bit about this conference that is coming up. Again, it's the Demand Change Heartland Conference this Friday, April 13th, from 9 a.m. to about 4 p.m. It is at the Church of the Resurrection in Leawood. The address is 13720 Rowe Avenue in Leawood, Kansas. Registration is $90. There are group rates available. Students are $25. You can learn a lot more about this topic at this conference. You can also learn more information by visiting demandchangeheartland.org. Or Christy, thank you for coming in, sharing your story, and telling us about this topic that I think a lot of people just aren't aware of.
Thank you so much for having me.
All right.